My name is Michael. I'm a senior electrical engineer.
I'm Emma. I'm the current Maker Club president, and I'm a mechanical engineering student.
I think it's super, super important to have this space, and mostly because, you know, in classes we learn all about theory. We learn the math, we learn, you know, how circuits work, but we don't really get that much of a chance to apply our knowledge, and more importantly, I think, put it into something we're passionate about. And that's what the space really lets us do.
It's a great way to really apply some of the stuff that I've learned. So both projects were at this sort of intersection of electrical and mechanical engineering, where there was a lot of mechanical design, a lot of integration of different components, and then applying sort of the electrical side to that, so making the things work.
Because it combines a lot of, you know, the electrical background that we get from our classes with 3D printers, with rapid prototyping devices, with, you know, Dremels, with drills, all these things we have here, really being able to kind of exercise our creativity.
It's really great to have a space where the access is unlimited, where students can come in 24/7 and work on their own projects and learn all of these skills for themselves. Sort of use this space to explore more cross-disciplinary learning and different aspects of their major.
Now with some new tools, so the big ones being E3, really nice 3D printers, and the laser cutter, I think. These kind of open up a lot of doors to, you know, better prototyping tools, more access to kind of the top notch of technology that is out there.
And we can help fund student projects, which is something that is like, that's a really cool thing, I think, to be able to do. A student who's interested in their own entrepreneurial pursuits, for example, could come in and use this space to really take what they've learned in the classroom and see how that applies to their own projects.
We have a controller that can interact with a three-dimensional interface, and so eventually you will be able to play all sorts of cool games on it. This was my first, like, prototype. This is my functional prototype, and this 8x8x8 is where we hope to be in after finals.
Students from different disciplines create these really cool projects that are at the intersection of different majors, and having all of those resources available to them, it definitely adds on to the whole academic experience.
ECs have always been kind of hacky by nature in terms of, you know, we really like tinkering, we love kind of taking things apart, figuring out how things work. Having a space that's kind of student run, having a space where there aren't any rules attached, I think kind of goes into Cornell Engineering's whole motto of, you know, breaking the rules to do better things. And we kind of have this as our own space. Getting people saying, whoa, like, you made that, whoa, that's really cool. That's something really special, and I think it motivates us as students just to, you know, keep pursuing what we're interested in, keep being passionate about making things.